You can walk around.
Now batting, the shortstop, number 50, Yeltsin Gudinho.
The good old smell of beer. Let's record some video.
Now batting, the right fielder, number one. And Seth Beer draws the walk. Bases are loaded. Now coming to the plate for the Woodpeckers, the first baseman.
Oh my god. This is from Phantom Godparents. This song is from Fairly Odd Parents. Oh my god.
Yes, they're all so perfect.
Guess what this is from? Fairly Odd Parents.
Now batting for the Keys, the right fielder, number 17, Zach Jenner. Thank you.
No one.
out at the shortstop, number 27, Jonathan Araujo. Our lucky fans helping Butler brush the bases tonight is Sullivan and Mary. They have our Carolina's Dentist Giant Toothbrush. Come on, Sullivan and Mary. Brush those bases.
Go.
Cheer them on, fans. We were for base, Sullivan and Barrett. And Buster. And it's time for Bojangles Biscuit Toss. Get on your feet and make some noise for some bread.
Biscuit Toss.
Bojangles Biscuit.
I would not leave Jaden Barnes.
Number 16.
Wrong team.
Now batting for the Kings. Number 32. Now batting for the Woodpeckers, the second baseman, number 3, Miguel Angel Sierra. Yeltsin Udinio.
What are you gonna do? Yeah, it'll be fine. What are you gonna do? truck. Oh, Eric got the red truck.
Let's go, defeat. Get there! Yeah!
And that's point number two. Scores of 1 pounds tickets, courtesy of Copiers Plus. If they can guess the correct attendance in tonight's game, Team Bright has our contestant down on the dugout. Take it away, team.
Let's go!